Hello students, in the earlier classes you are familiar with two statement, that is the sum of the interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree, and in triangle if any one side of a triangle is extended then the exterior angle is formed, and this exterior angle is equal to the sum of the interior opposite angle. Here the angle PQP is a exterior angle, and this angle is equal to the sum of the interior angle. Here the sum of the two interior angles, here angle RPQ and another one is PRQ. When we are adding these two angles, we will get the exterior angle 110 degree, and when we are adding these two angles, angle PQR and angle QRP, then we are getting the exterior angle RPS. So on the basis of this one we can find the remaining angles. So here angle PQR, we don't know what's the answer. So on the basis of another one statement, you know, when a ray stands on a straight line, the adjacent angles will form, and the sum of the adjacent angles is 180 degree. So when we are adding 110 degree and this angle, we get the answer, the sum is 180 degree. So we know already 110 degree, and we have to find the this portion. So when we are subtracting 180 minus 110 degree, we are getting the angle PQR is equal to 70 degree. And the reason is these two are adjacent angles. And the same way we can find the angle QPR. Here we can subtract 135 from 180 degree. Then we are getting 45 degree. Then this is 45 degree and this is 100. So this is 70 degree. So remaining one angle is we have to find PRQ. So another one, you know already, sum of the interior angle of a triangle is 180 degree. Here we found the angle Q is 70 degree and angle P is 45 degree. We have to find the angle R. So in this one we can subtract 70 and 45 from 180. That is, first add 70 degree and 45 degree, we are getting 115 degree. Then subtract this 115 from 180 degree, then we are getting the answer is